I'd like to introduce Reverend John McNoonan on the bass.